Elching Sangu spent a lot of Yasmin Allen on the set of Good Day, Bad Day. Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel Lifestyle TV. If you're new on our channel, please subscribe our channel, press the bell icon for future update. Let's start the video. Star TV romantic comedy series Good Day, Bad Day added a different color to Saturday evenings. Today, September 26th, beautiful surprises wait the audience in the series that will be screened with its third episode, because we will find the opportunity to listen to Elching Sangu's beautiful voice in the series starring Elching Sangu, Yasmin Allen and Ozan Dolanay. We actually watch a dramatic story transform into romantic comedy. Laila, played by Sangu, is an abandoned bride at the wedding table. Afterwards, as a twice of faith, she works in the wedding organization business. The boss she works with will transfer the company to him for his success, but she has a big task first. Your boss has to organize his daughter's wedding. The name of the bride, played by Yasmin Allen, is Melissa. Our daughter is on the market and the groom's to-be appears for the first time. Sarf, played by Ozan Dolanay, is the man who left the Laila at the wedding table. Laila now has to organize the wedding of her boss daughter, Melissa, that is her ex. Actually, the story is enjoyable, although the ratings are low. It is an alternative series for Saturday. There are also fun moments behind the camera, especially Elching Sangu and Yasmin Allen are become better friends, and their followers also see through their social media posts. On this day, Elching Sangu once again made a humorous post. She also sacrificed Yasmin Allen for his joke. Sangu dropped the note, "Dear friend, you look so beautiful as always." But even Yasmin Allen's silhouette was hardly visible. Here is Elching Sangu's latest post. I hope you enjoyed our video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Press the bell icon for future update. Like, comment, share. Take care. See you in next video.